Hello students, how are you? Today in this module we are going to do textual exercise from your test book. So let's start. Answer the following questions. First question: Have you ever seen so many flowers growing together anywhere? Where? Answer is yes, in a garden or a park. Next question: How many differently colored flowers have you seen? Write their colors. Answer: I have seen white, red, blue, green, yellow, purple, orange, and violet flowers. Next question: Give name of two flowers which grow on trees. Answer is gulmohar, kadab. Next, grow on bushes. Answer is lavender, hibiscus. Next, grow on creeper. Answer is champa, coral vine. Next, grow on water plants. Water lily and lotus. Bloom only at night. Answer is moonflower, queen of night. Bloom in the day and close at night. Sunflower, poppy. Which flowers can you recognize by their scent even with your eyes closed? Answer is rose and jasmine can be recognized by their scent even with our eyes closed. Next, which flowers bloom all the year round? Answer is rose and hibiscus bloom all the year round. Which flowers bloom only in certain months? Rashnigandha, tulip, marigold bloom only in certain months. Are there any trees and plants which never have any flowers? Find out and write. Answer is yes, money plants and conifers never have any flowers. Why this? Phool todna mana hai. Do not pluck flowers. Have you ever seen a board like this put up anywhere? Answer is yes, I have seen such boards in parks and gardens. Next question: Do people pluck flowers even when this board is here? Answer is yes, some people do this. Next question: Why do you think they do this? Answer is because they do not follow the rules. What would happen if everybody plucked flowers? Answer is there will be no flowers. Now let us look closely these pictures. What is the color of the flowers? Answer is pink. What kind of scent does it have? Answer is very pleasant. Next question: What does it look like? A bell, a bowl, a brush, or anything else? Answer is it looks like a brush or bowl. Next question: Does this flower grow in bunches? Answer: No. How many petals does it have? Answer is many petals. Are all the petals joined together or separate? Answer is they are separate. Next question: Outside the petals, can you see any green leafy structure? How many are there? Answer is yes, they are sepals. They are 4 to 6. Next question: Inside the petals, in the middle of flower, can you see some thin structure? Write the color. Answer is yes, pink. Next question: When you touch these, do you find a powdery thing on your hands? Answer is yes, they are pollen grains. We will continue the remaining question are in the next session. Till, thank you.